introducing the undefeated Genaro Chicanito Hernandez.
リングの貴公子チャンピオンヘナロ・エルナンデス、2度目の防衛戦となる今回、父ロドルフォ・エルナンデス、そしてパンチを受ける兄ルディ・エルナンデスを伴っての来日となった。
45 mil pesos me dieron por mi caballo. Creí que había robado, pero estaba equivocado, porque después lo vendieron. Alcanzando el campeonato sobre caballos muy finos. Pero un día quiso el destino que yo lo viera correr. Jugaban una fortuna y el cuaco me alcanzó a ver y relinchando me dijo:
reprise, c'est dire
oh super voilà. Apporte direct du gauche à droite, ah, oui. L'onda sera peut-être KO ou va abandonner.
ボディ来ましたね。そうですか。ラミレスが伸び上がったところですね。そして超伸び上がったところをボディに使わず打ちましたからね。身長差がありますんで随分下の方を打つということになるんですが、その辺をうまくこなしますチャンピオンのエルナンデス。
ワンツ
ー、ああもう
試合終了。
ワンサイドなのと出血。
And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing white, trimmed with red, and weighing 129 and 3/4 pounds also. His professional record, 35 victories, 17 by knockout, with only one defeat and one draw, and two world titles. Ladies and gentlemen, from South Central Los Angeles, California, South Central Hills to be exact, presenting the WBC Super Featherweight Champion of the World, Genaro Chicanito Hernandez.
My name is José Sulaiman. I'm your friend and the president of the WBC. I would like to express my deepest gratitude to this great group of people within the WBC Boxing Legends Museum and all the friends of boxing in the WBC that have got together to organize this great dinner in homage of my dear friend and pride of the WBC, the former champion, Genaro Chicanito Hernandez. He was a great champion. He continues being in his private life a great champion and has left an indelible mark of his passing through life in the sport of boxing. He is, without a question, an example for the youth of the world. He is now in the ring in one more of the great fights of his life. He is a champion and he will win because he has the heart, the determination, and the class to continue being a champion of life. I would like to extend my deepest appreciation to all the people coming to this celebration, because this is a celebration of a great life in boxing. And I thank you so much for stepping into the group of people that cares and works and gives whatever we have for the benefit of others. Chicanito, usted es un gran campeón. Lo fue en el ring, lo es en su vida privada. Continúe siendo un gran campeón. Continúe luchando y usted va a ganar. Usted va a ganar porque tiene el corazón para ganar. Que Dios lo bendiga, que yo y todo el Consejo Mundial está con usted. Gracias a todos.